Yeah. I feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this. And we spark flower and attempt to loosen the tension, and we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance. Sometimes we forget the power we possess, rely on everything but ourselves to reach success. That's when shit goes down, the mirror's our biggest threat, but at the same time, our strongest weapon if we feed the clip. And I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't intuing it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference, I'm living proof. I don't mean to do all this pre-shit. I'd feel bad if I didn't make use of the reach that I've acquired to inspire, cause I know there's a reason. I was chosen, gotta open up my life to who needs it. Reality distorted, that's what the hype do. Pressure different when you realize that they tryna be like you. Time freezes like the piece that's on a wrist full of ice. When you come to terms with the impact, you and the mic move with it. True shit is when you lose, is when you win. The proof is when you step back and digest the shit you didn't use it, only to see what you need to improve. But you've been so caught up trying to pass somebody who isn't even a threat. So take a breath and relax, don't blame yourself. Take the lesson, cause that's what matters. Train yourself to keep pushing, cause at the end, at least you're back against the wall, not the floor of the casket. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Our drive to hustle gets devoured when we in our heads. Some time passes and then we shout and regret, cause we ain't pull the trigger, then we cowards when we sit and reflect on the past. But fuck it, I passed it. Some things I've been through, it hurt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like, really, could you imagine who you'd be today if you ain't walked around with no baggage? If you say you ain't got any, you bullshitting. That's a red flag, homie, you matador in it. Here to make a big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit my all till I had the money pouring in. A safe full of salad dressing, only blue cheese. Can't wait the day I treat the Wraith like a hoopty. There's plenty of you, but I'm what you need. There'll never be two of what you see. It's me, no surprise, told you ain't nobody got it like I do. No surprise when I see they tryna bite. Talking now, you climbing heights, I see what you tryna hide. All the strings attached, so you flying, but you just a kite. Hey, you got a ceiling, they ain't letting you pass. Fuck beef, I'm just teaching all of those who don't have the insight that I do from the place where I'm at. Cause I've been watching you fake shit, it got me feeling bad for anybody that fucks with you, but my time ticking. So most of the time I'm about mines and I'm on my business. But look, my eyes catching out your disguised image. Is that a mask? Now you ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops. You fading out, you hate me now. It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay.